Before we get in the video, please like, make sure to subscribe, turn on your notifications, go ahead and leave a comment below, and click on the how you can help, which brings up the Family Friendly Game website and gives you lots of ideas how you can help us. Thank you.
Hello everyone, this is Team Gamer. We're gonna be doing some Lego Harry Potter on the Nintendo 3DS. Lego the Hobbit. And Lego the Hobbit. Sorry, I get mixed up with Lego Lord of the Rings. Yeah, I know. It's another one. It's probably gonna be the other one next. Saving. First level, here we go. Okay, and collect stuff. Okay, so go.
Dear Frodo, you asked me once if I had told you everything there was to know about my adventures.
Everyone? Yeah, Stormus. Long ago. Far, far east. Far, far east. Fishing rods. Interesting. The greatest kingdom, really? Okay. Okay. That's interesting. I guess the story of it. The mic, okay. Yeah, so telling story, I guess, of it. Yes, error. Okay. Destroy that one. Another one destroyed. Another one destroyed. Okay, we got all of those. Oh, look, we're building it. I don't know why we can't go over there to where they are. More studs. see if there's anything I can destroy. Doesn't look like there's anything I can destroy here. Oh.
Its wealth lay in the earth, in precious gems hewn from rock, and in great seams of gold, running like rivers through stone.
Oh, there it is. Where are we? More studs. Okay. Oh, we unlocked another person. Oh, that doesn't look safe at all, does it?
The skill of the dwarfs was unequaled. Fashioning objects of great quality. Out of diamond, emerald, ruby, and sapphire.
Okay.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, look, we gotta destroy that all. There goes one of those destroyed. Destroy that. Okay, more studs. That's a lot of studs that I have right now. Looking at it, so. Destroy those. Yep. Stuff here is destroy, I guess. Oh, it's one of these little cart things. destroy that. Yeah. Oh. One more. Why is there so many studs? So many studs here. Yep. More studs. Oh, there's a ladder now. Yeah, they can destroy that. Okay, so what do I gotta do about this? That didn't work. I don't know how. I guess I'll just figure that out another time if I can't. Okay. Yeah. Oh. Oh, the stone. It's a cool stone, isn't it?
Thor's love of gold.
That's cool.
A sickness had begun to grow within him. And where sickness thrives, bad things will follow.
Yeah, so you mean the town? Well, that was the quickest level. I guess we'll do another level. Because of... That was a quick level. Yeah, that was a quick one. Let's go on to the next level. Yeah, that one. Took probably like 7 minutes to get through that first level. So that's good. Yeah, there you go, Hobbit. Yeah, I've always loved that you're the Hobbit.
Years of peace and plenty were not to last. Slowly the days turned sour and the watchful nights closed in.
Okay. Let's go to the next level. Yeah. Go on to the second level. Yep, destroy stuff. Studs. Yeah. Sound the alarm. Yeah, in the game. It's in the game. Oh. Remember when that was a meme, everyone? In the north. Oh no. See what we're gonna build here. Destroy those. Scared the living out of me. Okay, got that one. Guess I'll have to forget. Get out of that. You've got those studs up there, so I can't get them. Yep. There's like so many studs here. And the dragon still figures a way to break it down. Well, that one, I guess we'll probably do another one then, because that one was quick too. It only took me like 14 seconds. 14 seconds. 14 seconds, really?
That is a quick time, I guess. Right there.
Yeah, I guess I'll do another level then.
I guess these levels are like short then.
I mean, that doesn't matter to me if they're very short then. It just means I'll do multiple missions and recording then. Because now I know how quick these levels are.
to the third level I go. Yeah, I'm making some good progress. Oh no, we gotta go take care of the dragon now. Destroy that. Did I just find those coins? Yeah, I know some coins somewhere. Get it from that way, then wait a second. You know what I gotta do now? Thank you. toads everywhere now. Stuck. Oh, we just died in there. Okay. Well, that was good to know. Yeah, I just died there. Yeah, I know what to do from here. I gotta build that there.
try this attack. I forgot. I figured out how to do it. I died first on this one once, but I figured out what I gotta do. Okay. And dying again there. Gosh. And third level, I guess I'll just have to leave that one behind. I'm just gonna forget about that one, because it's just in a bad spot. Where it is. Yeah, let's get. Okay, so completed that one. Yeah, I just did like three levels there, just one, two, and three. Did I mention how long this loading takes a while? Mm.
lives of his kin against the wrath of the dragon. No help came from the elves that day, or any day since. Young dwarf prince never forgave, and he never forgot. That, my dear Frodo, is where I come in.
Okay.
For quite by chance, and the will of a wizard, fate decided I would become part of this
fate. Nice. So I'd like to thank everyone for watching. But yeah, hopefully y'all have a wonderful rest of your day. Bye!